We should always judge innovations not in terms of just their costs, but their benefits. So what was going on in Ontario, at least some of the motivation for it was, first of all, we should recognize that in the existing way that we offer income support to many low-income people, there are considerable disincentives to work. There are very high marginal tax rates. So when you work and obtain an extra dollar, that can lead you to losing more than a dollar worth of benefits.
Right.
And so some people have spoken in the past about the welfare wall. And for the economists, that's high marginal tax rates at lower end. The other thing that happens is there are all kinds of administrative rules and tests, asset tests. How are you allowed to have assets if you collect benefits or not? This administrative burden is very huge. So part of the thinking of the Ontario project was, let's just give people agency. Let's perhaps get a little bit out of that mindset that work is painful, there's a disincentive effect, people would rather not to work. Let's just give people agency, give them a certain amount of money with no bureaucracy attached to it, which we save a whole deal of money in terms of how we administer the program.
Yeah.
Huge savings. And assume that they will organize their lives in the way that's appropriate for them.